Francisco Bay. Including the ones.
Including the ones.
In this month.
In this month.
To show my love. I shall wear this beautiful mic on my nose. Go ahead and stick that mud on your nose.
Help them, it's really heavy. You
then me.
How does it feel? Okay, come on.
It's like doing so weird.
Over the bucket. Yeah, go ahead and put it back.
It might be hermit crabs.
Nope, they're just little shells. This is a little shell.
Where?
I think maybe they have living little hermits inside.
Oh, okay. It's hermit crab.
Remember, like a bubble? Don't we think
so? One spiraling shell. Very good. What about sponges? What does sponges have? Coral. So it's not coral, it's a good guess. Coral lives in warmer water.
You feel it. You too. You feel it.
How does this feel?
Yeah, how does it feel? Is it
gently.
Soft? Is it smooth?
It's soft.
Did you try and touch it? Don't try
it. It's a jelly. I already touched it.
Can I see it?
I'm gonna
need
a kill.
Two fingers, Tristan. Two.
I think that one is dead.
And we also have a silverfish, Bobby, over there who's swimming around. What we're going to do is a quiet minute of observation, so we're not going to talk. But I want you to look at the sharks and see how they're behaving. Where are they going? Where are they swimming? How do they eat?
Yeah, eel fish. Oh man, they're losing energy.
Oh,
it.
It's full.
Disgusting.
No. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Pauline.
Hee ho.
Hee ho.
You got the end!
Ew!
Nice and slimy. You don't get to wash till you go back to school either.
This is a fish that people go fishing for.